Here we are at Newspaper Rock. I guess this is what they called their newspaper. The old Indians, American, and whatever they were, they came here and wrote on this, and then the other ones would stop by and say, hey, this is what Ugg has to say today. Let's take a picture there.